Hello everyone, my name's Slippery Jack, and today I'm going to be doing a video where Siri picks the best albums. So I'm sure everyone knows who Siri is. She is the artificial intelligence thing on the on Apple products. And apparently Siri has her own musical tastes. So I thought that would be very interesting to find out. So you basically just ask her, like, what is the best album by this artist? You can't just say what is the best artist album, or else she'll start looking at like what you own, and she'll just say like, I'm sorry, you don't own any of this stuff on the iPad. So yeah, it's kind of weird, but yeah, let's get right into it. Siri, what is the best album by Kraftwerk?
It is Computer World Remastered.
Computer World, really? Okay, Computer World's a great album, but like, I feel like they've got better. But, alright, I'll give that one to you. What is the best album by Aphex Twin?
It is Selected Ambient Works 8592.
Yeah, it is! Let's go, Siri, my girl knows her music. What is the best album by the Gorillaz?
It is Humans Deluxe.
No, it is not. What is the best album by the Avalanches?
It is Wildflower.
Okay, yeah. Yeah, the Avalanches have only two albums, but I'm personally more partial to Since I Left You. But Wildflower is pretty good too. What is the best album by Boards of Canada?
It is Music Has the Rights to Children.
Awesome. That is definitely their best. Spoilers, I'm doing a series on Boards of Canada real soon, and yes, Music Has the Right to Children is easily my favorite. What is the best album by Pendulum?
It is Immersion Deluxe Version.
Deluxe version? Did you really have that in there? Yeah. Immersion is great. I don't really have a favorite from Pendulum. It always changes, but at the moment I like all their stuff equally, but yeah, Immersion's really great. And while we're at it, what is the best album by Knife Party?
It is Rage Valley EP.
EP. Yeah, I don't really have a favorite by Knife Party either. It would be like their only studio album, Abandoned Ship, if I had to choose, but like, yeah, Rage Valley is my favorite. It's their most consistent, and it has all my favorites by them, so yeah, I'll give that one to you. What is the best album by Plaid?
It is the Digging Remedy.
No, it is not. Come on. The Digging Remedy is like their second most recent. I'm surprised she didn't say Polymer. But yeah, like Not for Threes, Rest Proof Clockwork, and Double Figure, and all these other ones kind of are better than Digging Remedy, but like, not to say it's not enjoyable, but it's really not their best. What is the best album by deadmau5?
It is For Lack of a Better Name, Bonus Track Version.
Nah, it's not For Lack of a Better Name, but yeah, it's a pretty good album. What is the best album by Orbital?
It is Monsters Exist Deluxe.
No, it is not! What is the best album by Skrillex?
It is Skrillex and Diplo present Jack U.
Certainly not. Come on, Siri. No, he could do better than this. What is the best Square Pusher album?
Sorry, I can't do that because
Oh,
I
shoot, I
can't
said
find
it
music
wrong.
on your.
What is the best album by Square Pusher?
It is hard normal, Daddy.
Yeah, it is. What is the best album by Autechre?
It is Amber.
There we go. I can't really say I have a favorite by Autechre right now, but yeah, I'm fine with Amber. Amber's a great album. What is the best album by Above and Beyond?
It is We Are All We Need.
No, it is not! Come on! No one will ever tell you that. Come on, Siri. It's not even that good. Oh no. What is the best album by BT?
It is Map of the Soul, Persona.
No, not BTS. What is the best album by BT?
It is Everything You're Searching For Is on the Other Side of Fear.
Really? Like, that just came out the other day. Come on, Siri. No, no one's going to call their favorite for a few months. Okay. What is the best album by The Prodigy? Fat of the Land.
It is The Fat of the Land.
Of course it's The Fat of the Land. Who would argue against that? Like, it's got competition between, like, against Experience, but yeah. I'll give that one to you. What is the best album by Daft Punk?
It is Random Access Memories.
Okay. Yeah, I'll give that one to you. Siri, what is the best album by Massive Attack? Siri, what is the best album by Massive Attack?
It is Mezzanine.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious, but it's a little too obvious, but yeah, it's a great album. What is the best album by Air?
It is Moon Safari.
Once again, extremely obvious, but Moon Safari is really awesome. What is the best album by Brian Eno?
It is Ambient One, Music for Airports.
Yes! Why is she picking all the obvious ones? Siri, you're better than that. Come on. I think that, yeah, Music for Airports is great, but who wouldn't choose that? Even though I'm really not sure what my favorite by Eno is, personally. What is the best album by Moby? 18.
It is Play and Play B-Sides.
Of course it's Play and Play B-Sides. Like, it's either gonna be 18 or Play, because, like, no, if you don't pick an album that is those two albums, you are not a true Moby fan. It's just like that. What is the best album by the Chemical Brothers?
It is No Geography.
That's the most recent! Come on, you pig! What is the best album by Radiohead?
It is A Moon-Shaped Pool.
It's either the most obvious pick or the most recent with Siri. Like, Moon-Shaped Pool, that's a great album, but, like, OK Computer and Kid A are a thing. Come on. What is the best album by LCD Sound System?
It is American Dream.
Yeah, that's the most recent album, but you know what? I have to admit, that is definitely my favorite LCD Sound System album. So, yeah. Fight me. So that's enough for today. I'll do a part two of this later. Maybe I'll do like 70s rock albums, or I'll do progressive rock, or whatever, like something you can come up with. I really enjoyed that. Make sure that you leave a comment down below. Tell me what you think of these albums. Tell me some stuff you'd like to see me review, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.